Ellipse. An ellipse is the set of all points in the plane, the sum of whose distance from two fixed points is a constant. Set of points in the plane. A set of points in the plane. These are the set of points in the plane. The sum of whose distance from two fixed points. One fixed point is this one, and the second point is fixed point. Suppose this fixed point is F1 minus C0, and this fixed point is F2 C0. From two fixed point is constant is the set of all points in the plane. Set of all points, just like P is one point, XY, so distance of PF2 and PF1 is always constant. Set of all points constant, just like if this point, if I take this points, then sum of distance, this distance and this distance, same. If I write just, if I write take this point, then this distance and sum of these two distances also same. If I take this point, then this distance sum of, and this is same. So locus of all points, an ellipse is the locus of all points whose distance from two fixed point is always constant, is always constant. Means suppose this is P and this is Q and this is R. So if PF1 plus PF2 is equal to 2A, then QF1 plus QF2 is also 2A. It will never change because it is a constant according to the definition of ellipse. Similarly, RF1 plus RF2 is also 2A. So PF1 plus PF2, we write the point P X Y. So what PF1 X Y minus C0 and C0, so what will be the distance of P from point to point? Distance according to the distance formula, it will be X plus C square plus Y minus 0 square. It will be square root according to the distance formula. Similarly, PF2 Y2 minus Y1, X2 minus X1 square, Y2 minus Y1 square plus X2 minus X1 square, and then square root X minus C square plus Y minus 0 square, square root equal to 2A. So now we will simplify this equation. Let me take this on one side, x minus c square plus y square is equal to 2a, and this equation will get minus on the other side, minus x plus c square plus y square, just like taking square on both sides. Taking square on both sides, what we will get? X minus c square plus y square is equal to, after taking square, square root will be cancels, and here what we get after taking square, we get 4a square, and here we get plus x plus c square plus y square, a square b square minus 2ab minus 4a into x plus c square plus y square. Now y square is cancelled out with y square, and here we get x square plus c square minus 2xc, 2xc, and here we get 4a square plus x square plus c square plus 2xc minus 4a x plus c square plus y square. So x square is cancelled out with x square, c square is cancelled out with c square, and just like it will be minus 4cx when we minus 2cx minus 2xc cx is equal to 4a square plus 2xc minus 4a into x plus c square plus y square. So minus 4, 2cx will get minus over here, minus 4xc is equal to 4a square minus 4a x plus c square plus y square. 4 is common here, minus xc is equal to a square minus a into x plus c square plus y square. So we can write just like a into x plus c square plus y square is equal to a square plus xc. Again, taking square on both sides, square on both side. What we get? We get a square x plus c square plus y square. Is equal to a4 and plus x square c square plus 2 a square cx. So open a square x square plus c square plus 2cx plus y square is equal to a4 plus x square c square plus 2a square cx. So here a square x square plus a square c square, so plus 2 a square cx plus a square y square is equal to a4 plus x square c square plus 2 a square cx. So here we can see that this term is cancelled out. Now a square x square, what we get over here? A square x square plus a square c square plus a square y square is equal to a4 plus x square c square. So you can see that a square x square a square c square a square y square will take common something over here. So a square x square, it will be minus over there, minus x square c square. Then we write a square y square plus a square y square a square y square is equal to a4 a square minus a square plus a square will be minus a square c square. So what is common over here? X square is common, a square minus c square, x square plus a square y square is equal to, what is common over here? A square is common, so a square minus c square. Now we divide by a square minus c square. So divide on both sides by a square minus c square. So x square over this term, x square over Just like we can write a square minus c square into x square. So a square into a square minus c square plus a square y square over a square into a square minus c square is equal to a square minus c square over a square into a square minus c square. So this will be cancelled out. What we get? X square over a square plus y square over a square minus c square is equal to 1. Let b square is equal to a square minus c square. So this equation will be x square over a square plus y square over b square is equal to 1, which is an equation of ellipse. This is called the axis of the ellipse, which is the x-axis, and this point is called center of the ellipse. The point A dash and A is the A and A dash is the major axis, and B and B dash is the minor axis. This point will be A0 and A dash will be minus A0. So this is the, in this case we can see that A is greater than C. A is greater than C. So also we can say that this figure is formed when A is greater than B. In case, suppose B is greater than A, then equation will be, if B is greater than A, then x square over plus y square over is equal to 1. X square over a square, x square over b square, y square over a square is equal to 1. In this case, the ellipse will be just like this. Will be the major axis, y axis the major axis, and x axis is the minor axis. This is the center of the ellipse, and of course this is foci of the ellipse. Here we see that this point, just like in the last lecture, latest rectum, suppose this is L, this is F1, L and L dash. So we know that if I write this one, or another point we can take, if I write this point, this is minus y dash, x is equal to minus c and y dash. Of course this is the point of ellipse, and it will satisfy the equation of ellipse, which will be putting this value x is equal to minus c. X is equal to minus c square over a square plus y dash square over b square is equal to 1. It will be c square over a square plus y dash square over b square is equal to 1 minus c y dash. We are putting this point minus c y dash in this equation. So it will convert into y dash square over b square is equal to 1 minus c square over a square.